ஹரே கிருஷ்ணா, திஸ் இஸ் அபவுட் இஸ்கான் கீழ்கட்லை பக்தவிருந்தா இஸ்கான் சென்னை. திஸ் பக்தவிருந்தா இஸ் லெட் பை ஹிஸ் கிரேஸ் பரமேஸ்வர பிரபுஜி, ஹூ இஸ் த சீனியர் டிசிபிள் ஆஃப் ஹிஸ் ஹோலினஸ் ராதநாத் சுவாமி மகாராஜ். இன் திஸ் வீடியோ வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி அபவுட் வேரியஸ் பிரின்சிபல்ஸ் விச் ஆர் டாட் பை ஹிஸ் கிரேஸ் பரமேஸ்வர பிரபுஜி. How to chant and how to be happy in this life, and various songs, Hare Krishna Kirtans, which are led by His Grace Parameshwar Prabhu, is also included in this video. And there are specific messages which are shared by His Grace Parameshwar Prabhu as His realizations, especially on the four principles, and pronounce properly Hare Krishna mantra and hear attentively while chanting are all included in this video. And there is a introduction about the portal where Hari Krishna Parameshwar Prabhuji's works are mentioned, and there is a discussion about principles handbook also in the end. End of this slideshow, end of this video, you can see various activities which happen in this Bhaktivananda. These are the four realizations of His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji. 1. Don't find fault with anyone. 2. Don't create enmity with anyone. 3. Don't take part with anyone in dispute. 4. Don't be the cause of miseries of anyone. His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji is explaining these four principles in detail.
Our realization is, number one, not to find faults with anyone. Why we find fault with others? Because I am suffering because of him. I am suffering because of him. So we are trying to find fault with him. He may commit mistake and he is going to face the consequences. That is going to make him complete and perfect. You understand? So we need not find fault with him. On the sanction of Krishna, he does mistake. Why you interfere the activities of Krishna and that person? Because Krishna sanctioned him to do something wrong. What authority you have to correct it? Everybody understand this point? So the very first, this realization given by Krishna, we cannot find faults with anyone. Because of that one, we create enmities with others. They don't want to see even the face. If somebody comes, those who are called, so-called enemy, we don't want to look at him. We just go, divert ourselves. So he cannot please Krishna. We cannot create enmity with anyone. You see? That one, in a dispute, we cannot take side of anyone else. All are wrong. They have dispute means what? He has taken mine. Duryodhana taken our property, our kingdom. That's the dispute. The good people, they do not want to get into dispute. So Arjuna also, he doesn't want to fight. He wanted to live. That is mode of goodness. But mode of goodness is not sufficient for us to go to Vaikuntha Loka. We have to come to the mode of transcendence. What is the transcendence? In transcendence, every action is done to please Krishna. Krishna Loka means for Krishna. Rama Loka means for Rama. Hanuman and all, only for Rama. Like that too, we have Varaha, Narasimha, those who got attached to them. Their activities are all to please that particular deity. In this way, we should understand that my mistakes are lying within me. Even for that solution, I need not go anywhere else. It is within me. Then we will never be the cause for the distress of anyone else. Isn't it?
His grace, Paramesh Babuji, always insists on chanting the Mahamantra, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, properly, and hear the mantra attentively. Don't pronounce Hare, Ramo, Ram, Krishna, either during chanting or during kirtan. Devotees who are singing kirtan, when they sing Hare, that means they are singing, they have defeated Krishna. So when we change the pronunciation, the meaning of this word gets changed drastically. So it is better not to change the syllables or words and keep them as it is. And we can always adjust the tune, not the words. This is a very, very important principle which His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji insists on each and every lectures. So hear the mantra attentively, pronounce properly and hear them attentively.
Arisadvargam. Arisadvargam means? Ari means? Ari? Everybody knows. A-R-A, not Hari, H. It is A-R-I-R-I. Hari. Hari. Hari, that is H-A-R-A, Hari. H-A-R-A, Hari is elephant. One name of elephant is Hari. This is Hari. Hari means? Huh? No. Hari means enemy. Hari, A-R-I, Hari. Means enemy. Ari Satvarga. Satvarga means? Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Moha, Mada, Maksha. These six. These and are our enemies. Huh? Ari Satvarga means these six are our, they are not our friends, huh? Please understand. They are our enemies. Huh? Isn't it? Enemy means what? We cannot try to make the enemy friend, huh? Isn't it? Enemy means we should cut off our relationship with that one. Isn't it? But we have always, karma means desire. We have so many desires. What are the desires? Which I do not want, don't have, that I want to get. That's the desire. Isn't it? Why you don't have? Krishna has not provided. Why Krishna has not provided? You don't deserve. You don't deserve. That's why Krishna has not provided. But what you don't deserve and you are demanding that one. Huh? So that is enemy, no? You are not happy with what we are possessed with. The desire is enemy. Huh? If the desire is not fulfilled, what we are getting? Angry, krodha, kama krodha. Even if you can able to adjust the krodha and get something, then lobha. Lobha means? I want more, I want more, I want. Greedy. Lobha, moha. Illusion. Illusion means we do not know what to do with that one. Then mada. Mada means? Madness, garva, proud, pride. The Satyabhama's father,
Jival.
No, Satrajit. Satrajit got the money from sun god. He become very, very proud. Even Krishna advised him, such things you cannot keep, better to keep in assembly of royal palace, royal kingdom. But he did not say, isn't it? And he got very much puffed up. Getting puffed up is this mother. And at last, he lost that war. He blamed Krishna. And Krishna proved that he is not a victim. Isn't it? Then he comes to his senses. Satrajit. Isn't it? So this mother, the final one is C. It's very, very difficult. What is that one? Maksharya. Maksharya means?
Envy.
Parama in Tamil. One who develops this parama, Maksha, it's very, very difficult to curb that one. Why not me? Why you? I am better than you. How can I allow you? Isn't it? This is the envy. Moksha. So this and all, if we maintain them, we are maintaining our enemies. Just like Indira Gandhi was shot by her own bodyguard. She never understood. She never knew that one bodyguard could also do like this one. Isn't it? So, we cannot maintain these enemies, kama, krodha, lobha, moha, mara, moksha. To get out of this only, we have to do our sadhana nicely, perfectly, offenselessly. The sadhana may be beginning from offensive stage to offenseless stage. By only practicing, we will transform that one to offenseless stage. So for all these things, the vital point is how best we do our sadhana. If you are doing your sadhana offenselessly, then Krishna has the obligation to make you make you supersedati.
This is a place where all of His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji's lectures are stored. You type in the internet browser or Chrome Explorer http://parameshwaradasarns.blogspot.com. I'm going to click this link. It takes me to a new web page where you can see set of links in the top. YouTube channel where you can see various playlists and all the video lists are stored. Booklet, His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji's lectures in the form of a booklet you can find here. The different principles taught by His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji is documented in Principles Handbook. The various small videos are stored in snippets and different question and answer sessions we discussed in Kilkatle Bhakta Branda is put here. So on the right side you can see set of links. So this is a playlist in YouTube. This is a list series of lectures given on the topic Gift from God. There's a booklet, Gift from God booklet, important lessons which Parameshwar Prabhuji is told in Saturday classes as part of Srimad Bhagavatam class, Principles Handbook. So we'll see one by one here. I'm going to click Gift from God playlist. So this opens a YouTube channel where you can see different lectures given by His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji on the series Gift from God. I'm going to go back. So this is how you can subscribe to YouTube channel. I'm clicking this YouTube channel. This is Kilkatlai Bhakta Vrinda ISKCON Chennai. When you press here subscribe, you can subscribe to this. So you will get the intimation whenever the video is uploaded. Next, I'm going to click booklet. This is a book which is written based on the lectures given by His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji. This booklet is stored in Google Drive. I'm just clicking this link which is given here. So this has four themes: basis of Krishna consciousness, path of perfection, purposes of ISKCON, principles of ISKCON. Okay, I'm going to click this link. So as I said, this is in the Google Drive. So you can download this book using this button. Okay, so once you press download, you can download it locally in your machine. So this has been downloaded and then it has been opened in a PDF software. So here you can see list of topics in the index. I'm going to the index. So know yourself. What is my position? Who is intelligent? Unfortunate person. My decision. This is a lesson one in the theme level one. There are four lessons in lesson one. Level 1 and level 2, there are 4 lessons. So you can click any of this part. You can go to that and then read that book. Anytime you can come back to the table of contents using this link. Go to table of content, it'll go there. So now I'm going to click again unfortunate person. So here, if you want to traverse to lectures, you can here, you can click here. When you click the lectures, it takes to all the lectures related to that lesson one. So I click this lectures in the PDF. It tells the lesson, it takes to the lessons under know yourself. So you can click each individual lesson and you can listen to them. So this is a book on various topics given by His Grace Paramesh Prabhu as part of Gift from God. Okay, so now let's go to the last section of this booklet. Let's go to table of content. So here you can see principles, snippets. You can find list of principles taught by His Grace Parameshwar Prabhu. So if I click the first one, don't find fault with anyone, don't create enmity with anyone, don't take part with anyone in dispute, don't be the cause of miseries of anyone. If I click this, it will take to the respective principle and then you can click this video and you can listen. Similarly, there are close to 126 principles given and snippets also, which are small videos, are also given in this PDF. So any of the snippets, if you click, it'll take to the respective video and you can listen to that video. So there are more than 400 snippets. And coming down to this booklet, there is a diagram which is given in this booklet. I'm going to zoom this diagram. So each principle is given here in this diagram and the core principles are listed in this first diagram. If you click any of this principle, again it will take you to the respective principle and you can listen to the lectures. Similarly, there is a guiding principles and guiding principles and you can listen to that guiding principles also. So this is about the whole booklet gift from God. Okay, so you can do the go through this book. So this is a link which I click, gift from God booklet, and it goes there. Okay, similarly you can see short videos, snippets, learnings which are different pastimes and lessons learned from those pastimes given, and small videos are listed in the second section. A third section is a series of lectures as part of Gift from God courses. There is a lecture on specific topics on some of the Saturdays. Those lectures and Tamil lectures are stored here. So once I click Tamil lectures, you can play all the Tamil lectures given on Saturdays and special classes. So here you can see principles, prayers and festivals, different celebration which happened in Kilkattalai Bhakta Vriksha, Nagar Sangeetan, and Janmashtami celebration. All those things you can view in this link. Then interesting thing comes, Vaishnava bhajans, Hare Krishna Kirtan, songs, bhajans, video and audio are available here. And there is a thematic study of Bhagavad Gita. There's a detailed session taken by His Grace Paramahamsa Prabhuji on the Bhagavad Gita, Abhideya, Prayojana, Sambandha Slokas. And there's a pure MP3 only files, audio files, you can find in Mixcloud. So you can contact any of us listed here, pmdasa@gmail.com, if you have any questions, and you can visit his website also. I feel this has given a good introduction about this website. Please visit this website and make use of it. In this screen, you are seeing 16 principles out of 126 principles which are available in Gift from God booklet. These principles are not for time pass or to pass the time. These are very important principles which are given by His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji to be followed in the life. Anything that comes upon us should be accepted as the mercy of Krishna for our purification and for His pleasure. Accept things that are favorable to devotional service. Accept a mistake, confess, don't repeat. Pray for involving in devotional service. These are some of the prayers come principles where His Grace Parameshwar Prabhuji shared his realization on achieving certain Vaishnava behavior, because behavior is the ornament of Vaishnava. One who follows these principles can become completely perfect and perfectly complete in this lifetime. So don't pray to Krishna for any benefits, but for being always in devotional service. So in total, one should be prepared to change his lifestyle and adopt these Krishna conscious principles in his life.
We have to accept if anything we are losing. You understand? Because on the sanction of Krishna only, we are losing something. Without the sanction of Krishna, we cannot lose anything, isn't it? There is a sanctioning point we are considering in Krishna consciousness. Without the sanction of Krishna, even the insignificant blade of grass that doesn't move. So for everything good or bad, Krishna has to sanction. Then only that takes place. The normal people, he doesn't see that. Oh, he is crying, he is Jiva doing so much kamas because he lost something. He got attached to that one very much. If we get the attachment for something which belongs to this material world, and if you lose that one, we completely get disgusted. You understand? That's why we request everyone not to get attached to anything that belongs to this material world. So those who are not in ISKCON and not practicing, they will feel, oh, I lost something. They never think that Krishna sanctioned this one. That's why I lost it, because it is no useful for me, it's not beneficial for me. That's why Krishna took away. It's not nice. The understanding is Krishna asked me to lose that one. He arranged in such a way that I lost that one, because that is detrimental to my advancement in Krishna consciousness. That consciousness we have to develop. You got the answer for that one? So after coming, that's why I also been telling you, when we are coming to ISKCON, we should think that we should prepare to change our style of life. We cannot live the same style even after coming to ISKCON. You got the point? So we prepare to change our lifestyle. Then you can advance spiritually. No, I want to be like this only. Many people are like this only. We are Brahmanas. We want to get married to our same caste, same this and all that. So these people are very, very tough for them. They cannot become Krishna conscious. What is Krishna consciousness? For Krishna consciousness, there is no material impediment. And we are bringing implements, we are putting our own implements, and we want to become advanced. Now it is possible. So if you are prepared to change your lifestyle, then you can come to the absolute truth, because you already got in the offset only. You are, because of your unfavorable desire, you are in wrong side. You are not in absolute truth, you are in a relative truth. And you want to remain in relative truth only, you do not want to come to the absolute truth. You got the point?
Krishna, Hare, 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 Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama.